Yo, and welcome back to Mr. Gun Gaming, and let's play Pokemon Gia version. So guys, let's continue. I know where should we head to find the Clefairy. I know the spot, so let's just get to it. Okay, I'm really glad I have done all this battle offline, so we don't have to worry about anything at all. Okay, let's... Oh. So this is the where she should be, I think this is the where she should be, but let's finger cross and yes, yeah. Now where she had faded, man. Oh, this is really annoying, you know. Okay, now that's a problem. I think we have to catch him. Okay, we have to catch him from her back. So I don't like the idea of it, but I think I know what should I do. At least that's what I thought. Oh, so we have to catch her from back. So where is she now, man? If we get caught it from her. No. So I think I got it, but not that clearly, you know. This is sucks, man. Why we have to go through this all trouble just for one Clefairy? I don't understand, no. Okay, I think this is her back, no? Okay. So where should it be now, yaar? I don't have any idea. Okay. I think I have got it. What should I do now? Oh, I think now we can catch it. Boom. The Clefairy is soothed by your kind approach. Clefairy agreed to come to home. Finally, I got it. Welcome back, everybody. Thanks to the brave efforts of Miss Toh, the show can go on. Let's try this again. Welcome to the 200th annual Meteor Festival. The Eldrazor Clefairy will try to perform the Meteor Dance. Okay. Oh, that was amazing. I was mad, but that was worth it. I love Eldrazor Town. That Clefairy rock my socks. Thank you for joining us, folks. Enjoy the rest of the Eldrazor Festival. I can't thank you enough, Miss Toh. You rescue not only Clefairy and Meteor Festival, but my reputation as an elder too. I can't ever repay you enough, but I do hope you accept this as a gift. It was handed down to me by my father. Oh, that is Master Ball. It is incredibly powerful. Any wild Pokemon you throw it at. Unfortunately, it is the only one I have. If I were a trainer, I'd save it for a truly special Pokemon. But I trust your judgment. I'm sure a talented trainer like you will know when time is right to use it. I will return to my home now. Thank you once more, Mr. So we have done it. So where should we head next? Let's check the town map. I think something about the... This is the Windmist City. Okay, I think... I haven't to the Windmist City. I think I have. Okay, yes, I have already. Okay, so we have to go to the right, of course. So I will explore that area later. And I hope we don't have too many battles here. Of course, there are. So guys, of course I will do this all battles offline, and we will just continue with the main event as usual. Earth power. So I will check how many battles are there and I will do that all offline. So as usual, we will take just a small break and we will continue. After this battle, I have to check how many battles are there. Okay, that is unusual. He survived the earth power, but that's okay. Okay, so guys, let's take a small break. So guys, let's continue. There are only 5 or 6 total battles on this bridge. So as you can see, I have already reached the city. And I have to get that item first as usual. Who knows, another regal stone. First we need to get healed. So let's, where should we head? Oh, this is the quite a big town we got here. Really big city. Let's explore the city, but first we have to visit the gym so we can continue. Can anyone give me the HM of earthquake? I really need it. Someone please give it to me if you have. Just let's explore the whole. Oh, TM of fire roar. Okay, I don't need it anyway, but that's okay. Let's talk with everyone. How many floors in this again? 2. What's here? Nothing much, I think. No one is here, so let's head to the third floor. Okay, they are working. And he is sitting in the corner. I don't know what to do with this, but that's okay. Thank you for it anyway. And fourth floor. Why am I using repel, by the way? That's really most necessary. Okay. He is really some shady guy. Oh, I am a Shinichō. I work on the art. You look strong. Come fight me after you've taken down that new elders. Okay. So we can battle this guy after that last event of new elders. And he looks strong as. Oh. So we can. No, thank you. Okay, well, we just take it, you know. Ah, what did you expect? Of course it's empty. Huh. Really. That was not really some nice attitude. Now let's search the gym. I think this town will really need a lot to explore. Ah, but we will do gym battle. Ah, electric type. Pokemon will do it for us. And our, of course, our little Pokemon will surely be evolve. I think I needed to dive. Of course I need to die, that's what I thought and that's what I had to do. Yes, I would do, like to dive. Okay, we can't go. So guys, I think I will do this trainer battles offline as well. It will save a lot of time for us and we can continue with our journey. Oh, and my Pokemon needs serious level ups. That was really unexpected. Swampert, no, it's time to switch, man. You can't go up against him. Muddy water. Of course I wanna use magical leaf, so that won't be any problem. We can take him down with magical leaf, that's for sure, because it will be double effective. Oh, I think I have said too much, but that's okay. So guys, of course, let's continue. Ah, yes, finally. Thunder Punch, Electro Ball. Let's get rid of Thunder Punch. Thunder Bolt is more important. Of course, now we are done. So guys, we will continue after I have defeated all these gym trainers. So let's take a break. So guys, let's continue. Now we just have to solve a puzzle and I think I know how. Guys, you just have to do it. Open the shell. So there are, I already have opened one. And you can battle these all trainers and when you reach this spot, you just have to open the shell then you can challenge him. I don't think I'm quite there yet. Something telling me I'm not quite there yet. And there is a one shell open. Okay. I think I have got it. Something is going on here, and we just don't. Oh, there is a one shell. I think I have already opened that. Oh, so that's how it is. Oh, I see. There are some puzzles as usual, and they are pain in the. Let's see if we can continue from here and reach here. What can we do? No, we can't do anything by reaching this point. We can't go from here. And this gym is a pain in the ass for its puzzle, you know. Now we are trapped. Now we have only one option. So we could go this and open this. Wow, again, how convenient this is really. Ah, shit. Lot of pain in the, what can I say now really? How can we reach that shell by the way? I don't think there has to do anything with that shell. Okay, let's try not give any, try to do, no, but how now we will reach it? If we do anything, then no, we can't do this. Oh, there is a no shell now. We can't go up from here, but we can go down. Let's hope so. If I am correct, then I have to check it on the Google how to do it. I hate this kind of puzzles, you know. There are nothing but puzzly games. Let's try to use surf again. This is nothing but a pain in the ass, man. We have to. This has to be this way, or it won't work. And let's see if we can't do something from here. No, we can't do a thing from here. We are just trapped. So, guys, I have to go and watch some videos before we can. Challenge engine, of course, this has taken quite some time to realize me this, but I will be just back. So guys, I have found a way, so let's just try it. And this has been really not been a pleasure, you know. I think this hand should done it, and I think this should, oh no, okay, but there are no other, yeah, now there is a one shell here. Let's try to get above, and yes, we have done it, and because I already have healed my Pokemon, so it won't be any problems. Let's challenge this guy. Welcome challenger, you look like you got something urgent to tell me. Well, I do not care for much matters right now. In the gym, all that matter is the roar of battle, like relentless waves crashing against the shore. I will not hold back. Let's make this a duel to remember. I just want to do this as quickly as I can, man. I got nothing to do with you or anything else. And yes, that's how I do the things, really quick. Gyarados, I know he will Mega Evolve. Of course, at least this time I was right. Mega Gyarados. I can do the same, but it won't effective because our Pokemon will be fire and flying type, the same type, full restore, not bad. Now we can do two attacks in a row and that will be the end of Gyarados. Oh ho ho, I don't think not so fast man, not so fast. Okay, this has gotten me quite a surprise, you know. Dragon Dance, he's raising his attack, man. That's really not nice of you. Not okay, waterfall. This guy has a waterfall as well. Yes, that's really nice of you, Claw. Kingdra is a dragon type Pokemon, so we should be able to take care of him. Drain Kiss. I hope this should be super effective. Ah, it is. Flash Cannon. Oh ho ho, it's super effective against us as well because we are fairy type. But do not worry, we got this. I know this is a poison type. So, no, this is not a poison type. Magical Leaves should do the trick. Yes, it has. This gym is quite a pain in the... This should be super effective. A Rain Dance. I wish I had a Thunder. I should use it. But I don't have a team of Thunder. And this is it, guys. We have defeated the gym leader. Incredible. You are rightfully earn your place amongst the great. Take Bruham the prestigious scale badge. Misto received the scale badge from Marina. Oh, that was the quiet battle. You never lost your composure during our battle. That's rare for somebody so young. Prodigal talent should be rewarded. Take this. That's a scar. It has a high chance of burning its target. Now, what is it you wish to discuss with me? Matters relating to the tablet order, I see. Meet me at Astral Laboratory. We will talk there. Come by when you are ready. At least I have done the gym. Now we just have to search for where is this damn lab is. Then we can talk to the professor and then I will explore the whole city offline and then I will tell you where should you talk. Where should you guess some items? I don't see, this is one of the lab, I think. Game. I think this should be a lab. No, cold storage. So where is this damn lab, man? Is this a lab? Oh, finally. I'm sorry. I was miles away. I tend to zone out when I'm lost in a train of thought. Have you got the tablet order? Yes, thank you. We have been waiting for this delivery for a while. That Redwood card, you know Charles, of course, you are Misto. He told me you witnessed the awakening of Regirock. We've been collaborating on this earthquake issue. I suppose I should explain why we need this tablet idol. Walk with me. This machine can detect and recreate the energy from Pokemon moves. Think of, say, Hyper Beam. It's devastating. Remove. When a Pokemon fires it at a wall, there will be a leftover. This machine can find even the slightest traces of this energy. Our hypothesis is that the tablet idol is connected to the tablets, but on its own, nothing happens. It needs a catalyst to activate. That's why we think a powerful Pokemon move is necessary. Of course, the issue is determining which one. I leave the idol with my stuff to analyze further. Oh my, I done it again. I'm awfully sorry, Mr. I'm late for the gym challenge. As a gym leader, I really should be more punctual. I got to dash, but thank you again for your help. I get one of my aides to email Charles with the data. See you around. So this guy had just went off on its own and I think I know. And tell that the rest of your buddies too. Great timing, Mr. Did you see we totally break that new elder grunt? Pretty awesome, right? He was acting suspicious outside the astral cold storage. When I asked him what he's doing, he bolted. Then we had a Pokemon battle and I totally beat him. Anyway, I think we should go check that place out. Who knows what those thugs are up to now. I see you there, Mr. So guys, this is it for today's part. We will continue our journey in next part. But before that, I will tell you, I will explore the whole city offline and that cold storage facility. And I will do the all grunts battle offline. And we will then do the main event as usual. So thank you for watching and don't forget to like, share, comment and subscribe. Adios amigo, powering on.